everybody. So we are in my house. I was fortunate enough to build from scratch. Thank you to all of my drunk antics on MTV. So I want to give you guys some tips to make each room more unique and pretty and make it just your own. Right here is basically when you walk into my door, this is what you see. I wanted something that made my house look rich. And I bought my lions. And I bought them at Pier 1 when they had the 20% off sale. I feel like in every room you need a nice statement piece. And the good thing is they're heavy. So my kids, they're not gonna like pick them up and throw them around. You know, these pieces, these lions, they make my house look elegant and like rich looking. You know what I mean? For the living room, I got my lions. They're bad boys and they're badasses. So I love flowers. It brings out a lot of colors. It looks great, especially with your decor and your sofas and everything. If you get long stems, the ceilings look higher and it just makes everything come together. I love height in flowers. I love colors. And then obviously I love my trees. So I have a tree here. I got a tree over there. I got two trees in my room. I got a tree downstairs. I got a tree in my bar room. I got a huge palm tree in my dining room. If I could have a tree in my kitchen somewhere, I would, but Gianni would kill me because he thinks I'm overdoing it with the trees. So I love my trees. I love my fake flowers. Wherever you put it, it just makes your house look alive and fresh and beautiful. So another one of my tips are large scale pictures. These are the pictures from my daughter's first birthday when we did the smash cake. So my friend Kara did this. She did an amazing job from Glamour Shots. This is just totally different. There's no glass, it's literally a canvas. It's definitely more modern. So even if you have a smaller house with not a lot of wall space, you could take the wall furthest away and put a huge canvas like this on it, and it makes the room look bigger and the wall bigger. You can order a canvas print on any website. It's not that expensive at all. And the frame, you could go to Michael's and get it for cheap. I mean, this isn't expensive. It's affordable, it's in your budget, and it looks great. We are in my powder room. So this is on the first floor, and this is where everybody comes. If I have guests over for dinner, they come, they pee, and they shit in here. My first tip here is a mint jar. And this is from the Dollar Tree. So I got two candlesticks, glued them together with glass glue. And then this is a little vase. So you can make your own nice little piece, put your mints in. So anything that I put in here, I pictured what would I love as a guest coming into somebody's house. And then over here, I have antibacterial and I also have lotion. So this stuff smells great. It makes your, you know, your hands feel nice and soft. So when your guests are done washing their hands, they'll do the lotion, antibacterial, and it's like they went to the spa. So that's for the guests that I love. And then I also love my accent wall. So if you see behind me, I only did one wall of wallpaper. It's a peel wallpaper. So it's not like permanently stuck. If you wanna take it off, it peels off like a sticker. So if, you know, one day I wanna change it up and do a different color wallpaper or a different pattern, I just peel it off and then I put another one up. So it's really simple, anybody could do it. You want your guests to be like, wow, that was a really good pee in your powder room. So those are my tips. I hope you guys enjoyed it. So make sure you check out my new show on FYI because I'm the designer. It's called Nicole and Gianni's Shore Flip on FYI. Make sure you guys check it out, it's awesome. But thank you for watching. Make sure you subscribe to my channel, comment below. I'll hit you back. Mwah, love ya.